Hey guys, so I have news and a story. Not really a story, it's just something I'm gonna tell you. It's just a fact that you guys probably do not know about me. But yeah, so the news is I'm probably gonna stop using Flipaclip to animate. I'm probably gonna use Ibis Paint to animate now because I know how to animate on there now. It's just gonna take me a bit of time to practice, so I'm probably not gonna be animating for a while. But yeah. A lot of the series are still gonna be going. Like, I'm still gonna keep on doing them. I'm probably just do them off with a clip, and then when I learn to do better on Abyss Paint, then I will start doing them on there. Also, this is the point where I need to tell you. So you guys probably think my first friend was a girl. No, it's the opposite gender. It was a guy. Yeah. The reason why is, okay, so I have this friend, not really friend, kind of-ish, best friend? I don't know. So, he's like 2 years older than me, so when I was born he was two, and my mom's best friend, had to babysit me, and also my older brother. And so, the friend, not really friend, kind of ish, we really don't talk to each other anymore, and he freaking touches my ass, but other than that, we're friends, I guess, I don't know, yeah, but yeah, so, like, I don't know, like, when I was, like, 5, he was 7, we started talking to each other more, and stuff was happening, and yeah. I don't know, because I don't want to tell you something very inappropriate happened during that time, and yeah, but that's all to say, bye.